What's taking so long?
Will you calm down? It'll be ready in a few minutes.
I think around 11.
Okay.
You want a drink?
Sure.
Okay, give it back. Hello?
Hello, Rebecca.
Yes?
What are you doing?
Nothing much. Just watching a scary movie.
What scary movie?
Halloween. Who did you say you were again?
I never told you who I was.
Well, my parents are at home, so I don't think I should be talking to immature assholes like you. Fucking asshole, you scared the shit out of me.
You're welcome.
Did the movie end?
Yeah. What took you so long?
I don't know, the garage door opened or some shit like that. Wanna go upstairs?
Sure.
Did you finish that stupid assignment for me?
It was so fucking annoying. I think I failed it. But whatever.
I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Rebecca?
Erin? Where the hell are you?
We talk again, Rebecca.
Who is this?
Guess.
No, I'm not guessing. Who is this?
You tell me who this is.
You already know who this is. Now tell me where Erin is.
She's taking a shower.
That's not funny.
This isn't funny. It's a scary movie. People live, people die, and you better start running!
Erin, where are you? Erin, are you in here? Who's out there?
know.
Tell me you watched the news last night.
No, I went to bed early, why?
Rebecca and Aaron were fucking murdered last night.
Shit, really?
Yeah, I thought I'd be the first one to let you know.
That's not funny.
Come on, Rebecca Johnson was a total bitch anyway, you know it.
Yeah, that history test yesterday was so hard.
I'm sure you didn't fucking study, so...
Shut the fuck up.
Will you guys stop it?
I can't take her anymore.
Can you guys all just shut the fuck up?
We should all be happy that we're still alive, come on.
Yeah, like some psycho's gonna kill us. Please, give me a break. There's probably Rebecca's ex or some shit. I would've hacked the shit out of that bitch anyway. Whatever, fuck that.
Guys, it's not funny, come on.
Am I the only one that doesn't give a shit about these dead bitches?
Guys, I know we're all freaked out about what happened. Just, can we just, like, forget about it?
Please.
Guys, come on. We just need to get some sleep. You want to go home? Did Jared text you yet?
Please, he knows not to text me.
That's good.
He's probably gonna try to come back to me, but I'm gonna be taken.
What?
Shut up.
He can't just do that.
Hello? Hello, Olivia.
Who is this?
Think.
Seriously, who is this?
How do you like what I did to Rebecca and Erin last night?
Sorry, who is this?
I asked you a question. How did you like what I did last night?
Who was that?
Some jackass.
Thank you.
Hey mom, I'm at the park. I'm trying to get some studying in before dinner. So call me when you get this, bye.
Hello?
Hello, Jessica.
Who is this?
Guess.
Is this Jonathan?
Do I sound like Jonathan to you?
Jeremy?
Scary night, isn't it? With the murders and all, it's like right out of a horror movie.
Nice try, Jonathan. That line is from the first Scream film. Didn't think I know that, did ya?
I'm impressed. I expected much less from you. But let's not have that drag on us. I've already had my fun last night. Let's cut to the chase.
What do you mean?
Why don't you take a look at your caller ID? Then you'll know exactly what I'm talking about.
Alright, who the fuck is this and how do you get Aaron's phone?
I took it. Right after I ran my knife through her soft, warm body.
That's not funny.
Who said I was trying to be funny? This is a horror movie, not a comedy. I prefer screams instead of laughter. And I would start running if I were you.
Alright, who the fuck's out there? Come out if you have the balls to show yourself. I have your number. I'll take you to the police and track your ass down. Hello? What the fuck?
We'll be right back.
What are you doing here?
I said I was checking up on you.
Oh. Alright, well, I'm just in here. Come on.
Alright. So how are you taking this all in?
Taking what in?
The murders.
I'm mostly in shock because I don't know how somebody could have the guts to do something like that.
I wonder who it was.
It has to be somebody that we know because it wouldn't just be like some random stranger that decided to fillet two girls in the middle of the night. Like, that's just crazy. It would have to be somebody that the whole group of friends know.
Do you know where they were killed?
Yeah, it happened at Rebecca's house because she texted me like 20 minutes before she was murdered.
What did you say when you texted her?
She was just texting me saying that Olivia broke up with Jared. It wasn't like anything big or anything, but then the next day I heard about what happened.
You know I sat next to her in math, right?
Really?
Yeah.
Were you guys close?
No, not really. We talked, but that's it.
Oh.
So anyway, I gotta write that English essay, so I'll see you tomorrow, right?
You know it's due tomorrow, right?
Yeah, I always wait till last minute, so I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, bye.
How are you?
I'm good. You alright? You seem a bit off today.
No, I just didn't get that much sleep last night.
Did you have a bad dream or something?
Kinda. You know, I don't really feel like getting driven to school today. I think I'll just walk.
That's it? You're just gonna walk? It's kind of far.
What else do you want me to say? Come on.
You can at least invite me along. I mean, we're cousins. We can't walk to school together.
I don't know, I guess.
Okay, then, let's go.
I don't know, I feel like since we have like 1 month of school, that's gonna go by like really slow.
I think it's gonna go by really quickly.
Why?
All we do in my class is just sit there. My teachers are lazy as fuck.
I mean, you're lucky because like in my class, it's like we have to review still. I mean, for the finals, it's crazy.
Holy shit, guys, did you hear what happened?
What happened?
Jessica and her parents were found dead.
What?
Yeah, it was all over the news this morning. Jessica was found in the woods this morning by these hikers. Their parents were found hanging from a tree in their backyard.
When did this happen?
Yeah, they think it happened like late last night.
It must have happened right after we left school.
Oh shit, she went to the park by herself after school to study.
Did anyone call her yesterday?
Yeah, I did, but she didn't answer.
What the fuck? I knew this was gonna happen. The killer's gonna come after us now.
Do you think he's gonna take his next victim soon?
Did they find the murder weapon yet?
He's smart. Obviously, he's not gonna leave his murder weapons around. He's like a ghost.
I'm talking about blood, babe. It's in your veins. Your mommy and daddy, they've got the same. You're under the mirror day after day. You see a pretty face crumbling away as you become your mom and daddy. Scream once, scream twice, now scream again. Cover that face with your red right hand.
When I find this killer, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna give him a taste of his own medicine, you know?
Yeah, same.
Just think about it. If they make a movie about us, who do you think will play us?
I don't know.
I can see you as a young Tom Cruise.
The fuck?
Who do you think should play Olivia's role?
I don't know.
I mean, I think Meg Ryan would be a good role for her.
Not really.
No. I mean, she kind of looks like her around the nose area.
You know, I still can't picture that.
Yeah, but who do you think should play the role of Jack?
Shit, that's a hard one.
Yeah, shit, it is.
Shit, I'm gonna be thinking about that all fucking day now.
Have fun with that. But I really hope they actually find the killer.
Well, I'm sure they will.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Welcome to the game, Jack.
What game?
It's my version of cat and mouse.
Screw you!
Alright, screw me. But I'm going to enjoy hunting down you and your friends. One by one.
You're a coward. Come out so I can kick your ass.
Not so fast, pretty boy. I like to keep a low profile. I'm like the wind. I could be anywhere. And you better start running.
Hello?
Jonathan, please.
What's going on?
You have to help me.
Wait, Jack, what's going on?
There's someone in my house. He just attacked me.
Where is he now?
I don't know, I think he's gone.
Can you leave your property?
Oh, God.
What?
I think he's listening to us. Olivia, thank God. Please, you need to get here quick. The killer just came here and now he's just attacked me.
Please, just get here as fast as you can, okay? No, I think he's gone. Just hurry, okay? Alright, bye.
So what happened last night?
I already told you, I got a phone call from Jessica's phone. Next thing I know, I was running for my life from a man in a mask.
You didn't get a good look at him?
How could I? He was wearing a dark robe and it was pitch black outside.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, but I don't think he's gonna bother us tonight. Are you guys still coming over tonight?
Yeah, I think me and Olivia are gonna come over around like 7-ish and Jeremy will be over later.
Alright, then I guess I'll see you then, alright?
Alright, see you later.
Alright, bye.
Thank you.
Yes, I told you already. I have to go over there, because you know, what's going on? Yes. Yes.
Are you staying the night tonight?
I think so. My parents are away, so I could do pretty much anything.
Okay, good.
Hey, is Jonathan here?
No, not yet.
Where the fuck is he?
I have no idea.
What the fuck? You guys start the party without me?
I don't know, I guess. I don't know.
Come on, turn on the music.
I don't have any music.
You don't have any fucking music?
No, sorry.
I have some music on my phone. I love this song.
Someone's got some taste.
No, not since last night.
Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe he left the town.
Maybe he's planning the climax.
What the fuck, the climax? What the hell's that?
Yeah, every horror movie has one. This is the third act main cast bloodbath.
Well, what makes you think that's the case?
Have you ever seen the first Scream film? I mean, the big climax? The psycho boyfriend was the killer?
Yeah, but that's a fictional movie.
Yeah, but it can really happen.
Yeah, that's true.
Hollywood is so stupid, they should really stop making these crazy movies.
Yeah, I gotta get something out of my car.
Hello?
Hello, Jeremy.
Who is this?
A friend.
What do you mean?
I hear you like horror movies. Is that right?
Yeah, why?
How about a trivia game?
Alright, listen. Whoever this is, I don't have the time.
Oh, you have time. If you want, I can make this short and quick.
Okay, listen, fuck brain. I'm not in the mood right now, so why don't you call someone else?
But it's you I'm looking for.
What's so important about me?
Because, like you said, each film has to have a climax. Welcome to the ending of the film.
What film?
The same one Rebecca, Jessica, and Erin were in. Only their part was cut way back.
Alright, that's not funny. Show yourself, asshole.
Your wish is my command.
Why? I don't know. Did anyone check on him? Because he's been gone for like 10 minutes. Like, don't you think it would be like that if he went to his car?
I think he's okay.
And he's probably playing another one of those jokes on us, you know. Oh, when my parents get home.
That's
cool. Vacation. Yeah. I always wanted them to, like, open up the pool earlier because it's freaking May and it's, like, 90 degrees outside.
Yeah, it's hot.
So it's been, like, 30 minutes, so where's Jeremy?
I don't know. I'm sure he's fine.
I don't know. Maybe just taking his time.
Do you want to go find him?
Sure, let's go. We'll be right back, okay?
You're not supposed to say that. Are you kidding me?
Wait, what? Why?
Because it's a Class A rule in horror movies. You never say that because you won't be back. You'll probably go get a snack and then just wake up buried.
But this isn't a horror movie.
Okay, whatever, I told you.
Alright, whatever, we'll be right back. Jonathan, and you guys both need to go get help. Listen to me, goddammit! Can you do that?
Yeah.
Alright, go. Now, alright? Hello?
Welcome to the final act, Jack.
Come on out if you have the balls to show yourself.
I'd rather have a little fun before you die.
Will you let Jeremy go?
It's not up for me to decide. It's up to you.
How?
I hear you and Jeremy like horror movies. Is that true?
Yeah, I guess. Why? What does that have to do with anything?
Well, let's have a little game then. If you lose, you die. If you win, you die. Are you ready?
Yeah, whatever.
Name the actor who played Leatherface in the 1974 Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Gunnar Hansen.
Yes! Very good. Next question. What was Michael Myers' weapon of choice?
Butcher knife.
Freddy Krueger.
Razor hands.
Jason.
Machete.
Leatherface.
Chainsaw, please stop!
Good. Very good. Now time for your final question. name the remake of a groundbreaking horror movie that?
Halloween, Texas Chainsaw, Dawn of the Dead, The Hills Have Eyes, Amityville Horror, Black Christmas, House of Wax, Evil Dead, My Bloody Valentine, Prom Night, The Fog, Piranha. It's one of those, right? Right?
He's somewhere around here.
What? All right, come on, let's go.
Yeah, I heard him.
All right, come on, shh.
Wait, Jack. I was just for a climax. That's where you're wrong.
We already know we're gonna tell the police.
See, we're gonna tell him. Jonathan got drunk, and he stabbed you to death, while stabbing me in the leg, and beating the shit out of Olivia.
Speaking of which...
Oh, this is the big part, this is the screamer! Ah, fuck! See, this is another great part about this, you see? Me and Olivia are gonna stay alive, and we're gonna plan the next sequel of murders. It's brilliant.
You're sick. You get enjoyment out of other people's suffering?
I always liked you, Jack, even though we were cousins. We had a lot in common. Graham, now.
Right, get up, you schmuck.
Bitch.
Did you really think you were gonna stay alive the whole movie? Remember how we rehearsed it?
Yeah, keep it quick and keep it to the side. All right, right here. Shoulder me, shoulder me, shoulder me, shoulder me, shoulder me. Get it on. The heart. It's not how we rehearsed it. Olivia, why?
What the media really loves is a soul surviving. Do this. One, two, three. Ah!
Can you just come pick me up? I did what I had to do.
You could mess with me.
I thought we were cousins.
I'm not your fucking cousin.
Thank you. She said, she wishes all day. I bet she prays all night. She said she won't speak of love, 'cause love she's never known. When it's moments like these, and she hates to be alone. Life's river shall rise, she said, hoping only the strong shall survive. She said, but I'm feeling quite weak. She said, will you comfort and forgive me? And she said,
are over, did you?